There are beautiful cities in Africa besides its impressive animals, stunning deserts, and beautiful savannas. It is also home to astonishing towns that are rich in history and culture. The continent includes 54 sovereign nations with some progressing countries that are quite wealthy like Tunisia, Morocco, South Africa, Kenya, Nigeria, just to name a few. These beautiful cities in Africa are fantastic to live in since they are secure, have good road networks, other social amenities, as well as opportunities for economic growth. Besides, they offer many business and career prospects, and they have the necessary infrastructure as well as many attractions for recreation. Additionally, the continent has a rich cultural heritage, warmth, friendliness, and hospitality. Starting from the 25th most beautiful all the way up to the most beautiful city in Africa, the following is the list of the most beautiful cities in Africa. Before we continue, permit me welcome you to Positive Africa. Here on this channel, our core focus is to showcase the positive face of Africa out to the world by means of information and education. Consider subscribing and turning on the post notification bell so you never miss out on any of our videos. Number 25. Kampala, Uganda. Kampala is Uganda's business center and capital city. It hosts various traditional sites, craft shops, religious sites, international hotels, rewarding nightlife, and affordable transport means, among other amazing things. The people around the city are friendly and speak English, hence easy to interact with them. The Uganda Museum explores the country's tribal heritage through an extensive collection of artifacts. Number 24. Alexandria, Egypt. Alexandria is one of the most beautiful cities to visit on the continent. Because of its large seaports, the city prides itself as a major economic center in not just Egypt, but the entire continent. There are great places to visit, such as the Cornish and Alexandria National Museum. The city also has Greco-Roman landmarks, old world cafes, and sandy beaches. Its 15th century seafront Cape Bay Citadel is now a museum. Number 23. Tripoli, Libya. Tripoli lies on the coast of the Mediterranean Sea. It has been historically known as a trading city. While there, you will be thrilled by the city's old town, the Medina. It is still unspoiled by mass tourism. Their local cuisine is also something you should not forget to have a taste. Number 22. Asmara, Eritrea. Asmara has magnificent architecture and a promising Italian-Eritrean community that has existed since the colonial days. When it comes to living in the city, there is something for everyone. The city is also culturally developed, making it suitable to live there. Number 21. Grahamstown, South Africa. Grahamstown is located in the Eastern Cape Province, and it is an art and literature center. It is known as a city of academia since it is the only city in the country with education as its primary economic sector. There is easy access to higher education as the famous Rhodes University is situated there. Number 20. Algiers, Algeria. Algiers sits along the Mediterranean coastline, hosting many beaches which are great relaxing places for both visitors and residents. It has some of the amazing monuments that were constructed to mark important events and dates in Algeria's history. There are many spectacular places with beautiful sandy beaches and fascinating landscapes. Number 19. Accra, Ghana. Accra, which is the capital of Ghana, is a modern city with the presence of world-class shopping malls, classic bars, restaurants, and nightclubs. Ghanaians are friendly people, and their tropical environment is very much favorable. There are also many highbrow areas and excellent spots for evening hangouts, making it a fantastic city to live in. Number 18. Gaborone, Botswana. Gaborone is politically stable and has a flourishing economy. It is often considered the best beginning spot for those who want to explore the continent for the first time. Tourism, sports, and recreational facilities have been receiving a big boost from the government. In the city center, the National Museum and Art Gallery display art and cultural artifacts. Number 17. Lagos, Nigeria. Lagos prides itself on being the most populated city on the continent. Because of this vast population, it is considered the center of trade and commerce. Its beauty is outstanding and offers an ideal nightlife and leisure that runs 24/7. Victoria Island, the financial center of the metropolis, is known for its beach resorts, boutiques, and nightlife. To the north, Lagos Island is home to the National Museum Lagos, displaying cultural artifacts and craftworks. Number 16. Libreville, Gabon. Libreville is the largest city in Gabon. The lifestyle of the people and beautiful architecture are greatly influenced by the French. It also has a literacy rate of about 90%. Additionally, it doubles as an oil city with a massive investment which has boosted the mining sector. Number 15. Kumasi, Ghana. Kumasi hosts one of the largest markets in West Africa that bears more than 10,000 stalls. The legendary hospitality and warm friendliness of the people of the Ashanti region in which Kumasi is located make it a great city. It is also referred to as the Garden City going by the many beautiful flowers and exotic plant species found in the area. It is known as a center for Ashanti culture. In the huge, open-air Kajisha market, everything from glass beads to Ashanti sandals is sold. Number 14. Luanda, Angola. Luanda is the capital of Africa's second largest oil producer. It is also home to the nation's principal seaport and administrative center. It rests on the coast of the Atlantic Ocean, where it is split into two parts, namely Cidade Alta and Baixa de Luanda. The city is generally safe, offering a great place to spend a family vacation. Number 13. Agadir, Morocco. Agadir is one of the major urban centers of Morocco. Its beauty rests on the blending of history and modernity. The level of crime is deficient, and it is unlikely that you will meet any harm. This makes it a haven for tourists. It is regarded as a resort destination for its golf courses, wide crescent beach, and seaside promenade lined with cafes, restaurants, and bars. Number 12. Cairo, Egypt. Cairo is Egypt's capital and the largest city in the Middle East. It is also the second largest on the continent after Lagos and is also referred to as the home of civilization. With breathtaking infrastructure and a low crime level, Cairo is one of the most beautiful cities to visit. Cairo is famous for its own history, preserved in the fabulous medieval Islamic city and Coptic sites in Old Cairo. Number 11. Port Louis, Mauritius. Cleanliness, beauty, and security make Port Louis stand out from the rest. The presence of port facilities, manufacturing industries, and tourism sites makes it a financial hub. Its cuisine, history, and city architecture draw tourists from all walks of life. Number 10. Kigali, Rwanda. Which is the cleanest city in Africa? Kigali is regarded as one of the cleanliest cities on the continent. It is the country's central business center with many modern buildings such as the new Kigali Tower. It is located near most of the tourist attraction sites, including Volcanoes National Park. The city's Kaplaki Crafts Village has stalls selling traditional handicrafts, including wood carvings and woven baskets. Number 9. Windhoek, Namibia. Windhoek is the location of most government institutions in Namibia. It is famous for its adequate healthcare services and has good educational institutions. Despite being a small city, it is a bubbling business district that has trendy shopping malls, bars, and restaurants. Number 8. Abidjan, Ivory Coast. Abidjan has improved security, allowing tourists to explore the lengths and breadths of the city. The beautiful skyline of Abidjan will leave you in awe. It also acts as the transport and export center where it is the fourth city that exports goods in the sub-Saharan region. Number 7. Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. Addis Ababa is regarded as the political capital of the continent due to its many political organizations. It has world-class road networks, buildings, and other social amenities. This makes it an ideal place to visit and live. It has its historical, diplomatic, and political significance. Number 6. Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. Dar es Salaam is the major city for both business and government in Tanzania. It enjoys tropical weather all year round. It is home to the famous University of Dar es Salaam, which is the oldest and largest public university in the country. The city is home to a wide range of people and cultures. Known for its beaches, islands, seafood, and music, the city has a variety of activities for every type of tourist. Number 5. Nairobi, Kenya. A good number of multinational companies prefer to use Nairobi as the base for their operations in Africa and the continent at large. Nairobi is also the most populous city in Eastern Africa. It is one of the most leading cities on the continent, both politically and financially. Nairobi is popularly known as Green City in the Sun as it has an amazing culture, which is unparalleled in any other city. The city is known for its sheer natural beauty that will take your breath away. It is a place where everyone collides into a magnificent experience. Number 4, Abuja, Nigeria. After Lagos ceased to be the capital city of Nigeria in 1991, Abuja became the capital. The city is on the list of the most beautiful cities in West Africa. It is attractive and known for being one of the few purpose-built capital cities in Africa, as well as being one of the wealthiest. Abuja is Nigeria's administrative and political center. It is also a key capital on the African continent due to Nigeria's geopolitical influence in regional affairs. Number 3, Johannesburg, South Africa. Johannesburg is one of the wealthiest modern cities in Africa and is among the most beautiful in South Africa. It has a lot of investment and career opportunities, making it favorable to reside in. It is clean and has world-class shopping malls, hotels, and its airport is one of the best in the world. It is also the financial and industrial metropolis of South Africa, built on a rich history of gold mining. The city is rapidly evolving from an edgy safari stopover to a vibrant hub for arts and culture. Number 2, Tunis, Tunisia. Tunis stands as the second most beautiful city in Africa after Cape Town. It has a population of 2,700,000 inhabitants, making it the center of the country's economic and commercial activities. The government of Tunisia developed Tunis to make it compete globally and make it one of the best cities in Africa Forbes list. Tunisia's tourist attractions are its cosmopolitan capital city of Tunis, the ancient ruins of Carthage, the Muslim and Jewish quarters of Durba, and coastal resorts outside Monastir. The city is also known for its golden beaches, sunny weather, and affordable luxuries. Number 1, Cape Town, South Africa. Cape Town is the most beautiful city in Africa according to Positive Africa, and is an exciting, outstanding, and colorful city with amazing culture, history, fantastic restaurants, and hotels. It is located at the base of the beautiful Table Mountain, with some of Africa's best vineyards and stunning beaches. It is the most popular international tourist destination in the country. The city is beautiful for its landmarks such as Table Mountain and Cape Point. Now you know. Which city are you from? Share with us in the comments section, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more informative and educational videos about the African continent. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.